I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me.
Today, we are hanging out with Mr. Tyrone.
Yes, sir.
How you
and
doing?
No other love
and Miss Amaya?
Maya.
Maya.
Yes, sir.
Is it Amaya or Maya?
Every
just
moment
Maya.
You smile,
so, anyhow, Kiana with White Beans Photography, and I'm Ibrahim with Ibrahim's Photography. Come in here for a second, Kiana. Which also, you could just pop in right there, Kiana. Which also, make sure I'm in there. Which also, we have another photographer that's going to be working with us, Mr. John Dow, John Campbell. And again, today, Kiana and myself, we're just honored to be out here working with you guys, you know. I don't know, you know, when you come to this crossroad in your life, this is a big decision, and it's a serious decision that it don't require a lot of thinking, because you know what you're doing now, and you know what you're preparing for. So it shouldn't, you know, take you through a whole lot. But anyhow, Kiana, you're going to get ready to give us some images. I'm going to get a couple of words here from Mr. Tyrone just to see what and I just wish you guys all the luck. So now, we're gonna get ready. Amari, you sit down. Kiana is working the camera, and Maya and Tyrone are really settling into the shoot. Awesome. Doing good. Now, stop, hold it. Hold up. Now, when we're doing, I want you guys to just, I want you to see when we're doing the kiss, we're going to leave the kiss in there now. But now, because we might take the one picture, Kiana, I want you to just come close with the kiss, just like you're about to touch. Hold on, Mr. Tyrone. Man, really? We're getting him. Kiana, make sure I got it on record, because if I'm not recording, I'm going to be upset. I'm going to have to cut that one out. Whoa, that's my man now. That's what I'm talking about, dog. Man, I've been beating my old lady up for 35 years, but she in charge. What you thought I was going to say? Something crazy, huh? Yeah, I know. Whoa, that's my man now. That's what I'm talking about, dog. Man, I've been beating my old lady up for 35 years, but she in charge. What you thought I was going to say? Something crazy, huh? Yeah, I know. Okay, Kiana, come on. What we looking like? Right there. Hold that right there. But I want you to turn.
I was coming back.
Okay, come on back over here. All right. Oh, good, good, awesome. All right. So, yeah. So now, let's put it somewhere. I don't want you to stretch, Mr. T.
Okay.
And I want you to go just close with the kiss. Just like hold it right there, but don't. Oh, yeah, it's going to feel good. Come close. Right there, hold it. Don't touch it. Okay, just hold it. Kiana, you got a good one? Kiana, bring your light up to 1/100, to the full power. Yep, A group. A group, touch A group, bring it up to 1/1. Yep, there you go right there. All right. And it might come out a little brighter than from what you got. Okay, came out, okay. Wait, bring it up.
I once believed that
just